cleanairgardening.com.
Hi, this is Lars with Clean Air Gardening, and today I'm going to tell you about a different pair of gardening gloves here. These gardening gloves are different than your typical, like, heavy leather glove. Now, a heavy leather glove is good if you're going to do digging with a shovel or something like that, but if you're going to do real finer gardening work, you know, where you want to pick up seeds and plant them, or do some weeding where you're picking smaller weeds and you want to be able to feel what you're doing, these gloves are great for that. They go up a little higher than a standard pair of gloves, so they're protecting your wrist. They have these interesting little bump things on the palm of the hand, so you can grip things well. You get a good grip with them. They're made out of a Lycra material, so they stay on your hand really well, and they're excellent to just, you know, keep you out of the poison ivy and things like that. And the coolest thing about these gloves is that they're actually machine washable. So if you get them dirty gardening, you just throw them in the wash, and they're as good as new. These are great for the kind of, you know, fine motor skill gardening events that you're going to need them for, and that's what these are great for. Why don't you give them a try?